Did you ever thought that why water is much thinner? Or why oil is more thicker than water? Or anyway, why honey is much thicker in comparison to water? The reason behind is the property of a material which is called as viscosity. Today we will discuss about it. Welcome to another video of Learn Your Science. Viscosity is a property of a fluid which opposes the relative motion between the two surfaces, and basically it is subjected to a material which is be called as a thicker or thinner. So it is subjected to thickness. Okay, now see the picture. Now look at the figure. There is two fluids. The first fluid in the left side has less thickness, so this fluid having the viscosity less, and the more thickness of the fluid having the viscosity higher. So it is the left side fluid is less viscous and the right side fluid is more viscous. Now let us consider about a material, and this material is basically a type of fluid, and that fluid basically consisting of millions of materials, millions of molecules. Now these molecules are in a motion. Someone going right side, someone going left side, someone going upward and downward. So this type of motions having interaction between them. These molecules having an interaction between them. And that motion of interaction is basically termed as relative motion between these molecules. Now the interaction between these molecules, which is resulting about a typical type of friction, and that friction will oppose the flow of the fluid. Now the interaction between the relative motion of the surfaces, it is called as viscosity. So for the fluids having lower viscosity or the less viscosity would be called as mobile. For example, lubricants. For the fluids having higher viscosity, higher than water, maybe discussed as viscous materials, should be oil, honey. And a fluid having relatively high viscosity, such as pitch, maybe appears as a solid. So it is called be a solid.